Capsicum onion curry. It's simple to make, very tasty and yummy curry, and the ingredients that are required to make this curry are 3 capsicum, 2 onions, ginger garlic paste 1 teaspoon. You can also use garam masala if you like. For tempering, we are going to use urak dal, chana dal, mustard seeds, jeera seeds, 1 string of curry leaves, 1 red chili, and then salt and red chili powder and 3 teaspoons of oil. Chop capsicum into really small pieces and onions lengthwise. Heat a pan and then add oil to it. Once the oil is hot, we are going to put the tempering seeds into it. 1 teaspoon of each. Add red chili and curry leaves to it. Add chopped onions and wait till the onions turn into translucent color. Add little salt. We can add another little salt in the capsicum after adding the capsicum. If onions are sticking to each other, make the petals separated. Add ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon. You can add garam masala at this time if you like it. Mix it well. The onions have started to turn into translucent color. Put a lid and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes in medium flame. The onions are now fully translucent. Now add the capsicum pieces. Mix well. Add little more salt if needed. And cover it and cook it in medium flame for about 5 to 10 minutes till it is fully cooked. The rawness of the capsicum should be gone. It's not yet fully cooked, so I'm just going to cook it little more time. Now if you see, the rawness of the capsicum is completely gone. That's when we are going to add turmeric and red chili powder. A tip is, if you add just 2 or 3 drops of oil after adding the red chili, right, it nicely embeds into the curry. Nice curry is ready. It can be taken along with rice or rotis. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Leave your valuable comments and likes. Please let us know if you need any specific videos. We'll be glad to make those for you.